Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And welcome to day number 8 of our LEGO City Advent Calendar Countdown
to Christmas.
I'm just gonna go right ahead and open it today, Ben.
Okay.
And what do we have in day number 8? It is, a new friend.
Oh, looks like a hockey player.
This is who we got today. I thought it looked a lot like Glenn from last year's Advent calendar. Is it? Or is this a new character?
I don't know. I mean, I suppose it could be Glenn.
Do you remember what his voice sounded like?
No.
Well, it looks like Glenn took up hockey. There's a little tiny hockey puck. He comes with a hockey stick. He has a protective mask that you were having a little issues getting on his head.
I couldn't get it to stay on his helmet. Keeps popping off.
And of course he's wearing little tiny ice skates.
Mm-hmm.
So when we last left our Lego City friends, they had fixed the speaker. Let's see what's happening today on day number 8.
Okay.
Well, I'm glad that the speaker is fixed. Janet, do you mind if I go for a spin on that sweet looking snowmobile snowplow?
Go right ahead, but be careful.
Oh boy. See you around town, guys. Janet! Snowball doesn't think that was a very wise idea.
What do you mean?
Haven't you ever met Officer Joey?
No.
Oh, hey there, Glenn. How's the pie business?
Oh, hey, Officer Joey. Mom's pie business grew so much that we had to move to a bigger pie stand.
As for me, I'm on the hockey team. Want to see me shoot a basket?
I don't think that's right. But yeah, go ahead.
Here, let me show ya. Watch this, Officer Joey. I don't even have to look at the puck. Look, ma, no eyes.
Whoops.
Whoa, the snowmobile's out of control. Whoa, I can't stop it, Glenn. Whoa, it's had the mind of its own.
Oh my god, you're sitting right for the stage. Watch out, everyone.
Whoa.
Wow, I was not expecting another recurring character to come back.
No, me either.
I'm glad I remembered what his voice sounded like. So come back tomorrow for day number 9 and see what happens. I hope Officer Joey doesn't crash into that stage on the out-of-control snowmobile.
I know, hopefully one of those firefighters is quick-thinking enough to prevent this disaster.
Well, come back tomorrow for our LEGO City Advent Calendar Countdown
to Christmas.